happening is what I wanted to happen. I wanted to encourage more people to do this because it makes them feel good.
It's hard to say who has the biggest display, and it's also slightly dangerous to try and say who has the biggest display just because there is that competition. However friendly, there is that competition.
I wouldn't really call it a competition. It's not cutthroat.
Next stop, the Hudgens on Little Sorrel Drive.
I like the Santa's workshop. I like the animals over here that are dancing and singing. The carousel just blows me away. And I also like the fact that he's got the Santa sleigh and reindeer going across to the neighbor's house. I think that's great, yes, to get them up in the air like that.
The best part of it, watching kids come up seeing lights. I don't care if you're 6 or 60. People come back and they say, well, I've got to bring my friends back to see this.
It's a lot of fun. It's kind of like a show that you do every year, and you want to give the public something different.
And last but not least, Al Thompson's home on Wendhurst Drive.
Very nice. I think it's absolutely magnificent. A lot of work went into this, and he's got a theme to it. This is beautiful.
I talked to thousands of people during the Christmas season, and the Christmas spirit that, you know, they bring to my house is just really, it's overwhelming to me.
I'm glad for the tour.
Yeah, come on in.
You see those people, they're happy, they're cheerful, they're full of spirit, they're families, you know, with the two or three kids, and their eyes are just as big as you can imagine, you know, and they're running up and down going, look, Mommy, look, Daddy.
I took notes at your house, so anything I could steal from
well,
you,
I'm
I did.
I'm flattered. Yeah. Yeah.
I always say I don't mind stealing anything
well,
from
know,
anybody.
I'm taking notes right now, you
right.
know that, don't you?
Al, thank you.
Oh, wow, Frank, I appreciate
Merry
that.
Merry Christmas. You're welcome. Well, you know, I don't know who's going to win, but I do love Al's clean lines. Even if you don't enjoy Christmas lights, it's the artistry and it's the innovation that people put into it. So, are they tacky? No, I don't believe they're tacky. I think they're artistic.
Who will win the Tacky Lights Tour? Chuck Hudgens with his reindeer on the roof? Al Thompson with his triple strands of twinkle lights and chasers? Or Bobby Pfeiffer with his 60-foot landmark Tree of Light?